Good morning, Maranatha family. This is Laura.
And Thomas.
Reporting to you from Maranatha Connection.
Keeping you updated with what's going on in your church.
On Sundays, we're going to be speaking about Jesus. There's so much to learn about Jesus. So we're doing January and February. I have gone to seek the help of my father and some of my father's teachings on Jesus because I want this church to fall in love with Jesus. So Sundays, January and February, we're going to be preaching on Jesus.
Prayer is held every Tuesday in the sanctuary at 7:30 p.m.
Women at Home, prayer is held every Wednesday here at the church at 10 a.m.
Hi everyone, this is Cynthia Rosario and I'm here to invite you to our first Breakfast Club for Women this Saturday, February 1st at 10 a.m. Don't miss out, we are gonna have an amazing time. We're gonna have some raffles, we're gonna have some word, we're gonna have some food. We will see you there.
Fridays, we're going to be speaking on the Holy Spirit and how God can just do greater things in your life. A lot of times we talk about the Father, Son, but we want to know more about the Holy Spirit and know what the Holy Spirit can do in our lives. And for the next 5 to 6 weeks, we're going to be speaking on the Holy Spirit. Get ready to take notes. Get ready to learn more about the Holy Spirit. Don't miss it, the Holy Spirit. We're talking about the third.
Youth on Fire will be having their lock-in on Friday the 31st, right after service. Teens, don't forget to bring your sleepover gear and bring your friend with you.
And as always, Youth on Fire meets every Friday at 7:30 in the Genesis Chapel in the back.
I want to invite you to come out with us every Saturday at 2 o'clock. If you want any more information, contact myself or any member of the Gospel Changers. And come join us. Be part of this change for Chicago. God bless.
Excitement is an understatement for how I feel at this very moment. The Growth Track is here, and let me tell you, February 2nd, I want everyone that is a new member. Maybe you've been here one day, 1 month, 1 year, 10 years, but you're still trying to figure out, is this the church that you want to be a part of? The Growth Track is here to help you make the best decision for you and your family. You want to know where we've been as a ministry? You want to know where we're going as a ministry? All your questions are going to be answered. We're going to have food. We're going to have a great time. You're going to make friends. Your pastor is going to be there with you. And let me tell you something, you're going to be a part of something bigger than all of us. The Growth Track is here, February 2nd. Be a part. We have experienced such great and amazing things in this ministry. And let me tell you something, Maranatha has not seen nothing yet because God's gonna do greater and greater things. We have been able to see how one church became churches all around the world. We've seen it all over Central and South America. We saw our founder that was stationed in Chicago where everything started, that he went to Panama and started a new work and left his son, Isaac, just to take over. Let me tell you something, God is gonna do some amazing things, but this year we are celebrating 40 years of ministry. I'm here with the pulpit that has seen so much, so many prophetic words that have been dispatched around the nations, around the world, and the same pulpit that Lester Summerall placed his hands on here, prophesying to this church and to this ministry, those days are not over, and we're gonna experience greater days. I love you. Be blessed. July 28, 40 years of ministry. Don't miss it.
And these have been your January announcements.
Keeping you updated with what's going on in your church.
For further information, please visit us at our website at maranathausa.com.